Hello, good morning. What's your name?
My name is Eugen Tabosaris.
How old are you?
31 years of age.
Do you marry?
I am single.
Oh, you are single. Do you single mother?
I'm a single mother. I don't have children.
Only single?
Yes.
What is your educational attainment?
Undergraduate in commerce course.
Mm, how many years?
Only 1 year.
Oh, only 1 year?
Yeah.
Why you only 1 year?
There is no financial.
No more money.
Yes, no more
money. Do you work in another country?
Yes.
Where?
In Lebanon.
In Lebanon?
Yes. Uh-huh.
How many years you working in Lebanon?
First, 4 years since 2014 until 2008.
Yes.
Then I go back to Philippines. I stay 1 year.
Yes.
After then, I go back again. I call her. To go back again to her.
Oh, you're calling to the employer?
Yes, uh-huh. I called the employer to go back to her.
Oh, the same employer?
The same employer. Mm-hmm. From 2008 to 2013.
Oh, another 4 years?
Yes, another 4 years.
Uh-huh.
After then, when it's finished my contract, I go back to the Philippines again. Then I stay 1 year also. And then I apply to Saudi,
mm-hmm.
But I stay 1 year there because I'm afraid for the virus.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Before you mentioned you working in Lebanon.
Yes.
The first time is 4 years.
Yes.
And then you're coming back to Philippines. After
yes.
1 year, you're going back to Lebanon again, four
yes.
years.
Yes.
This is only the same employer?
The same employer.
Then this employer, since the first day, how many person do you take care?
Two children.
Two children?
Yes.
How old of the two children?
9 years old and 10 years old and 16 years old.
Mm-hmm. They have the father, mother?
They have parents.
Oh, they have parents.
Yes.
How many housemates together?
Only one.
Or only you?
Yes.
What are you doing every day?
All around, working, cooking, cleaning, take care of them.
Mm-hmm. What do you cook?
Arabian food.
Is it good taste?
Yes.
For example?
Like pasta, kebab, barbecue.
Uh-huh.
There is a lot of cabbage like that.
Do you know how to cook spaghetti?
Spaghetti, yes.
Pasta? You know.
Fried chicken, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Pork and beans.
Mm-hmm. Then after 8 years you're working with in Lebanon, then you're also working in Saudi.
Yes.
When you're working in Saudi, how many person you take care?
Only three.
Only three?
Yes.
A couple and one kid?
Two kids and father only.
Oh, the father?
Yeah.
How about the mother?
The mother, because she's working in, she's studying in UK.
I see. How many
PhD?
Children you take
Two.
Care? Two children. How
yeah.
old?
1 year old and 10 years old.
How do you take care of the children?
First, when she wake up, I bring him or her to the toilet to make urine.
Mm-hmm.
Then I wash their face. Then I brush their teeth. Then I prepare their breakfast. Then if they have school, I prepare their stuff to going to school. After then, when they come back to house, I teach them their assignments.
Oh, then you really know how to take care of children.
Yes. Then I let them to play for a while,
uh-huh.
then go back to their study.
Uh-huh. Do you love to take care of children?
Yes, I love to take care of the children.
You love?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you also.